This is a vacuum tube voltmeter, which is generally called VTVM, a very special instrument which has a special meter inside and a circuit is there. It's a substitute for multimeter. You can measure the ohms up to 1 amp into 10 and DC voltage up to 1500 volts and AC voltage up to 1500 volts. This, first of all, you have to switch on the instrument. Let us say I want to measure the DC current. For DC current, this scale is there. We have to adjust. This is a DC and AC scale. First, adjust the voltage to 0. And I connect another power supply with me. I am connecting this to DC power supply. When I connect it, I use the DC and start with the highest voltage, unknown voltage. Now it is coming in range. This is approximately 30 into 10. This is 15, about 11 volts it is showing, 11 volts, and multiply. This is a range up to 15 volts. So this range is 15 volt, 500 volt, 1500. So it is showing 11 volts. Then similarly, I can check, if I want to check the AC, go to the highest first, because I know this is a low voltage, and DC, AC has negative and positive same. Start with this. Slowly go down. Now it is coming in range. It should be maximum range. So approximately 11 volts are coming out of this AC current, which is readable on 15 volts. Similarly, I can check the ohms from this meter. I put it on ohms. There is a adjustment ohms adjustable knob, and this is for zero adjustable for voltage. And this ohms adjustable, I can adjust up to the scale. This is the ohm scale. I can adjust it to 100. I can adjust it now. There is a specific 3.3K. I am using the highest, connect it, and this range is coming. I go down, down, down. Now it is coming 3 into 1K means 3K. I can go again down. It is 30. 30 into 100 means 3000 ohms. Similarly, I can go with another testing. There is a 355 ohms, K ohms. I can connect it 355, starting with the highest. It should be maximum. Maximum is 33 something, about between 350 and range is coming, and multiply by 1K means 30, 350K, 355K is the reading. I can go down. It will go higher up, and then it will be more than 200, tells you more than 200, 500, 1000. So use, it is a readable range. Very easy to use and very reliable instrument for training and measuring in the lab. Please visit www.abronexports.com and send us an email, abron01@gmail.com. Visit our website. Thank you very much.